3 or 4 years, I've been praying because I don't want a good idea. I don't want to create something out of my own heart. I want it to be from God. So I'm a prayer partner, Lakewood, and I presented it to my prayer team because every Wednesday we fast and we pray about certain things. So we fasted and we prayed about this revival. And a young man, Anthony, he's our prayer team leader now, he came back that next week and he said, as I was fasting and I was praying, he said, I want you just to set a date. He said, during our marriage, we set a date before we had anything in order. He said, but God brought everything in line with it. And when he spoke that, something rose up inside of me. And I said, all right. I said, today is the 16th. I said, 1 month from today, on the 16th, we're going to set up the tent. And I didn't know where the land was. I didn't have the tent in order. There was nothing. All we had was a date. And on that date, I said, it's going to go down. And I walked out of church. And when I got outside, reality hit me. And I said, oh, my God, what did I just do? I ain't got a dime in my pocket. And I just started a revival. I give a date. But all along, God has been bringing things in the path. We were supposed to be down the street. And I set it up to put it onto a lot down there. But the man called me up the morning I was taking him the money. And he said, you know what? I can't rent this lot to you. And we went searching. But this is the ordained place where God wanted it to be. This is where God wanted us to start. And then, no money for the tent. No money for that light out there. No money for the generator. But the little Anthony that spoke to me, that said, set a date. He told me, he said, Gene, I want to sow an offering into the revival. And I said, all right. And I'm thinking normally when people sows into a revival, it might be $50. It might be $100. But he come to me and he said, here's an envelope. And there was $1,250 in the envelope. He put up the tent. He put everything. And I'm telling you this tonight to let you know this ain't just some accident here tonight. You see, this ain't just something that man thought up. This is ordained by God. And the moving of the Holy Ghost is going to be moving through here tonight. But you know what's greater than that? Tonight is Saturday night. And that tells me that it's party night. You see, I ain't wearing this old blue suit for nothing in here tonight. The world out there thinks they're partying. They think they're getting ready for something to go down tonight. They're spiffing themselves up. They're putting on their little makeup and combing their hair. And they're getting ready to go out and they're getting ready to dance. But I'm going to tell you something. They ain't got nothing on us tonight. Because you know what? I know what a party is. And ain't no party like a Holy Ghost party. Holy Ghost party don't stop. You see, that's what it's about tonight. It's about a Holy Ghost party. And you see, over here, we got my son, Eugene, on the bass. And then, we got my little cousin, Victor, on the drums. What I'm talking about. And then we got Bill Harrison on the guitar.
Look what the Lord has done. Look what the Lord has done. He healed my body. He touched my mind. He saved me. Well, just in time. Well, I'm gonna praise his name. Day is just the same. Come on and praise him. Look what the Lord has done. stretch my mind. He saved me well just in time. Well, I'm gonna praise his name. Each day is just the same. Come on and praise him. Look what the Lord has done. Well, now let's all go down to the river. There's a man, he's walking on the water. He can save your soul. You give him control and get ready for that judgment day. Well, now Jesus is a man at the river. He's washing people's sins away. He can save your soul. Well, he's a sea walker, he's a blind man healer, resurrection man from Galilee. Oh, that soul saver, that born to die for me. Take my hand and follow me. Well, now let's all go down to the river. There's a man, he's walking on the water. He can save his soul. Hey.